We're celebrating Kwanzaa, and it's coming up real soon. Matter of fact, this weekend, Solange Tuyishime is here, who is going to be the MC for the event on Sunday. I got it right.
You got that right.
And our good friend Kenneth Campbell is here. How are you? Good to see you.
Very well. Thank you. Good to be here.
Kwanzaa celebrations this weekend.
That's right.
Yeah.
So Kwanzaa is a non-religious cultural celebration. It goes for 7 days, from December 26th to January the 1st.
Hence the seven candles.
That's right.
I like it.
And so these are seven candles represent seven principles of working together, unity, etc. And it's taking place this Sunday at 1000 Byron Avenue.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice area to have it. Listen, how long has this been in existence? Any idea, Kwanzaa celebrations, how long have they been going on?
Kwanzaa started in 1966 in the United States.
Oh, yeah.
And since then, I've come expanded with different countries in Europe and in the Caribbean has been embracing the principles of Kwanzaa because the principles are universal, working together,
right,
building a strong family. And in Ottawa, we've been doing it for Jaku, Konbit for the last 10 years.
Yeah.
And it has actually grown quite well in the community and been embraced by a lot of people.
Solange, this certainly falls in line with your role as a UNICEF ambassador, right?
Right, and we're talking about communities coming together, celebrating your background, and also this is beautiful because we're actually having the African and the Caribbean community all in one place.
Right.
And then we're gonna have lots of food, lots of vendors, lots of entertainment. So it's really about celebrating our own cultures.
Yeah, and it's open to everybody.
Everybody can come,
right?
And the beautiful thing is actually we have events for children, events for the rest of us,
uh-huh,
and events for seniors, so everybody will actually feel comfortable and they'll have a great time.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity. You and I have talked about this before.
Absolutely,
it's a great opportunity for people to experience another celebration at this time of year that's just as important as any other, right?
Absolutely, because Ottawa, you know, is very multicultural,
yeah,
and really promote diversity. And Kwanzaa fits right in it perfectly. The other thing about the event too, it's free of charge. So if you have your family looking to do something which is dynamic and fun for the whole family, come on out and enjoy a taste of the African Caribbean culture.
I like it. I like it a lot. How did you get to be Ms. Galaxy?
A lot of hard work.
I want a sash, Kenneth. I want a sash before my life is over.
We will get you a sash.
Not one that says Ms. anything on it. How did you get it? What happened?
A lot of hard work. I won here in Canada.
Yeah.
Leanne was actually one of our judges.
Yeah.
And then I went on to compete internationally, and I brought the crown home. And it's beautiful to be working with the community because that's all I've ever wanted to do. And that's what Galaxy is about. Women who are out in the community, working with the people, doing things that they will never do.
So then you get to MC terrific events like this.
Absolutely. Where
I need a sash from my MC work.
She's a perfect fit because she really embodied the whole principle of Kwanzaa, which put forward your best, be a positive role model in the community. So this is awesome.
Well, I mean, Kenneth, the truth of the matter is, she looks way better in a sash than I would. You know what I'm saying?
But we'll get you a sash. Get him a sash.
Gotta have a sash. Listen, I hope you have a very good time this weekend.
Excellent.
People looking forward to it on Sunday from 1 till 9 at the Ukrainian Hall, which is a 1000 Byron Avenue to celebrate
Kwanzaa. Excellent.
Thanks. Great to see you.
Thank
guys
you
again.
So much.
Thanks. Always a pleasure.
Thank
Love
you.
Love your sash. We'll be back with much more here on CTV Morning Live. We're doing some cooking with dates. What do you see some of the things you can make with dates? Man.
Yum.
We'll be back with that and more.
Christmas decorations for CTV Morning Live provided by Tinseltown, Ottawa's Christmas Emporium.
Hello, I'm Leanne Lang. There's just one day left until the CTV Morning Live Bob FM Food Drive. Please help support the Ottawa Food Bank.